Welcome to EPG Patashala program sponsored by University Grants Commission, New Delhi. The module name is Capacity Development for Disaster Management and the paper name is Incident Response System, that is IRS, or Incident Command System, that is ICS. The introduction. Though India has been successfully managing disasters in the past, there are still a number of shortcomings which need to be addressed. The response today has to be far more comprehensive, effective, swift, and well-planned based on a well-conceived response mechanism. Realizing certain shortcomings in response system and a desire to address the critical gaps led the Government of India to look at the world's best practices. The incident response is an organized approach to address and manage the aftermath of a security breach or an attack, also known as an incident. The goal is to handle the situation in a way that limits damage and reduces recovery time and costs. An incident response plan includes a policy that defines in specific terms what constitutes an incident or disaster and provides a step-by-step process that should be followed when an incident occurs. The incident's command system is a flexible system and all its components need not be activated in every situation at the same time. Only required components may be made operational as and when required. The system envisages that the roles and duties shall be laid down in advance and personnel earmarked and trained in their respective roles and duties. The learning outcome. The student or the learner gains information, knowledge about the incident